Hi friends, welcome to Engineering Clinic. So in this session we are going to see an unboxing of XP Pen Deco 01 version 2. So it is like a pen tablet. We can attach it to a computer and can start scribbling, or we can draw, we can sketch, we can ink, we can write, and even we can do presentations. So this device we are going to unbox and evaluate how it is being useful for various operating systems. So actually this device we have just got it for testing how it works, and it can support writing. Area is 10 into 6.25 inches, pressure sensitivity 8000 levels, and I can support stylus. Doesn't need any battery or anything, so the stylus simply can write. We can tilt left handers, right handers can use it. So just kind of a size of a A4 sheet, that's a writing area. So this is the tablet. So it is covered with a plastic sheet. You can see there are 8 buttons in the left hand side, so that indicates various customizable levels. Like you can increase the brush size, you can reduce the brush size, you can zoom it, you can zoom out. So all these operations you can do. So before you write, you have to remove this protector before the before you start using it. You have to remove the protector what is given here, so you can easily move it. Then we have another sheet. In this sheet only we'll be writing. So this is the sheet that we will be writing here. So this sheet can be firmly can be pasted on the particular tablet. So that's how the way this arrangement is made. So once you remove the protective sheet and just paste this sheet above this particular tablet and stand, then start writing on it. Then it has a pen stand or a pen holder, what we call a pen holder. And besides the pen holder, you can give they are giving 8 pen tips free of cost within this box. So that means that once the pen tip is broken, so you can able to replace for up to 8 times. So, and then they give a charging cable. No, it's not a charging cable, it's a USB-C cable which can connect to your computer, your mobile phone, or your MacBook here. And there is a gloves also, so whenever if you want to write, and you can use the gloves also, so that very easy to hold it. It's a 2-finger glove, so you can attach to 2 fingers and then you can start writing on it. So this is a stylus. The stylus doesn't need any battery, so you can simply use the stylus as it is. And the pen tip, the stylus tip, 8 tips are given free of cost. And let's open the box here. So this is a USB-C charging pin. So one end of this will be connected to the laptop, the other end should be connected to the tablet. The tablet has USB-C. Then we have various documentations, and there are 2 dongles, small dongles are there. And these 2 dongles, you can see one is USB-C and there is a micro USB. One can be connected to OnePlus and recent phones, and other can be rest of the Android phones you can connect. So one end will connect to the phone, other end you connect to their device here. Yeah, now this is a driver. So before you start using it, you have to download the driver in the corresponding operating system. Android phones doesn't need any driver, it just hot plug and play. And there's a quick guide, and thanks for supporting. And this quick guide will take you to how to use this device, what are the different components of this device, everything will be given here. So thanks for watching this unboxing video. Maybe watch the next video for the operating system you see. Thank you. Now I am using MacBook Air or Macintosh operating system. I already downloaded the driver from their website. So once downloaded, so I just opened PowerPoint within MacBook Air, and in the bottom left corner, so with there we have a pen. So enable the pen activity during the presentation. I'm just doing it. So once you fix your pen in the particular tablet, automatically a dot appears on the screen, so you can start scribbling or you can start writing on the screen. So you can see that as if you are writing in a paper, you can smoothly write in this device. So maybe my handwriting might be worse, but this is I never felt any discomfort or uneasiness while writing in this pen. I just feel that I'm just having a pen and a paper with me, and I started writing, and even mathematical formulas. Suppose if you have started writing and missed a particular location, no need, you just wirelessly, you just carry the pen to a particular place, so the dot keep on appearing on the screen, and you can start writing off where you left off. So such a beautiful piece it is. The cost in India rupees is around 6999, the INR 6999 rupees. Okay, so this is on the Macintosh operating system. So you can use any application that has the drawing capability, you can start using on it. So I have just trained this on a PowerPoint within a MacBook Air. Even similarly, I can use Keynote in Mac, and any other applications I can start using in Macintosh. So sometime what you can do is you can just replace your entire keyboard with this tablet and you can start writing. Unless you need typing, you can do all the work using this pen and this tablet. Now in Windows 10 operating system, I have just tested it here. So just see that I just placed over the keyboard. I already have prepared the presentation or the slides, I have prepared it. Then I am just started writing on it. So you can see that here also I need to download the drivers, and I can configure. So now just see that I am just writing this is in Windows 10 operating system. So maybe my handwriting is not good. Also, I am just behind the tripod, so the writing is uncomfortable for me because of I am behind the tripod. But if you are doing it for your own lecture, it is very good to handle. And even you can see that I am just easily writing the mathematical equations. So I have been using this for the past one day. It was very good. So I never felt it is so complex or anything. And now I am just doing this in PowerPoint only. But only thing is, once you enable the PowerPoint, so in the bottom left side you have a small editing icon. So click that icon and then enable the pen option. And even the pen also have two options, the first button and the second button. So the second button will be used for eraser by default. The first button will be for the right click. So whenever you need to have change the menu, you just use the left button or the top button. And whenever you want to erase some particular thing what you have written, you use the bottom most button. So in the pen we have two buttons. So see that I have just simply write the equations very easily. So this is in Windows 10 operating system. Now finally, we have a testing will be on the Android operating system or the Android phone. So they have given a dongle. So there is a phone OnePlus. So OnePlus uses USB-C dongle, and there is another dongle as well. There is a micro USB where most of the Android phone have. So just connect the dongle to the particular phone and then the tablet to the USB. So now I have an application, Adobe Sketch, and there are some applications. But only thing in Android is it will work only on the portrait mode. Landscape mode it will work, but you cannot control from the tablet directly. So always maintain the portrait mode in both phone as well as in the tablet. See how I am writing over there. So I just writing in Tamil, and I can start. So I'm just behind this phone, I'm just writing in the tablet. And when I compare Windows, Macintosh and Android, I just feel it's very easy to write. And even you can use a mobile recorder within Android and then start recording whatever you write. So this way you can have a written lecture within your phone directly. So since I am just recording from an external camera, so I am just holding in one hand this mobile phone, another hand I am just writing. That's why this thing. So this device can be written over these three operating systems: Windows, Macintosh and Android. I have not tested on any iOS devices, but as per the documentation they said that it will be operating only on these three operating systems. So even if you have an Android tablet with you, you can start using it. You can use Android phones, Android phablets, Macintosh, any operating system you can use it, then Windows also. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much.